Destiny 2 release date, unlock time, and raid debut confirmed. With Destiny 2's release coming up in a matter of hours, Bungie has answered more key details about the launch and more. Starting off, Bungie confirmed when the game's servers will go live. It'll be a rolling midnight release across the world. In other words, you can start playing at 12 a.m. on September 6th in your country. In the US, this means the servers will unlock at midnight ET, while Australia and other regions can play right now. While Destiny 2 won't unlock until September 6th, people on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One can begin preloading now. Bungie also confirmed when Destiny 2's first Nightfall Strikes, Raid, and Trials will launch. The Nightfall Strikes will be available right away, while the Raid kicks off at 10 a.m. Pacific Time / 1 p.m. Eastern Time / 6 p.m. BST on September 13th, 3 a.m. AET on September 14 in Australia. Trials will become available at the same time on September 15th, 16 in Australia. Bungie is intentionally not sharing any details on Destiny 2's first raid. If you have witnessed the race to become the first to topple the final boss, you know we keep raid info well under wraps, Bungie said. These are your moments to discover your mysteries to solve. We've given you the when, you will soon discover the who, the what, and the where. Together, as a team, you might even discover the how. We also learned that Destiny 2's guided game system won't be available until September 12th, at 10 a.m. Pacific Time. This will be rolled out as part of what Bungie is calling a soft beta, in that only some players can get in at the start. Guided games is a new feature coming to Destiny 2 that will help solo players link up with clans to tackle the most profound challenges in the game as a fire team. This will allow us to slowly ramp up players over the course of September, and allow clan populations to grow, so that everyone has a great experience, Bungie said. During the guided games beta period, we need your clans to fully test the system at scale. All clans will be able to guide solo players, so once you've mastered the Nightfall, fire team up and guide solo players to the highest heights. Here is a breakdown of when the guided games feature will begin. Nightfall guided games beta. September 12th, 10 a.m. Pacific Time. 30-50% of players will be given Seeker access, depending on clan participation in Destiny 2 during the first week, Nightfall and Raid Guided Games. September 26th, 10 a.m. Target, 100% of players will be given Seeker access.